Shuri, what's wrong?
What's wrong? Look at us. Our fur won't lay straight. It's too hot and dry around here.
Well, it is the dry season.
But it's not just our fur. Our paws are cracked, our noses are scaly. We look horrible.
Seriously?
Oh, no. I told you two not to call the Lion Guard for this.
But Kiara...
Ladies, the guard is only for real emergencies, not fur emergencies. Understand?
Sorry. Yes, Your Majesty.
Maybe you should try the warm mud pots at the edge of the Pride Lands. Us hippos love them when the weather's too dry.
Mud can be very moisturizing.
That's perfect! We'll go to the mud pots!
You have to come too, Kiara. We never see you anymore.
Yeah, you're always so busy with boring royal family stuff.
Boring royal family stuff?
Like helping the Pridelanders deal with the threat of Scar?
Exactly!
And it'd be good for you, Kiara. I didn't want to say it, but you're looking a little frizzy yourself.
Mom?
The edge of the Pridelands isn't as safe as it used to be. But if you had an escort from the Lion Guard...
I'd be happy to take Kiara to the mud pots. No one will keep her safer than me.
I was thinking more about Kion.
Kion could come too. That'll make it more fun.
We wouldn't be going to have fun, Bunga. But you'd definitely be safer with two Lion Guard members. I'll go.
Thanks, Kion.
Girls, stay away! Girls, stay away!
Fuli, Beshti, Ono, keep up the daily patrol. Looks like Bunga and I are going on a girl's day away.
Better you than me.